late last night, drinking to suppress devotion, with fingers intertwined. I can't shake this feeling now. We're going through the motions, hoping you'd stop. And though I've only caused you pain, no, but all of my words were always below.